The chief of army staff, who said he is on a reciprocal visit to the IGP, stressed that though maintenance of law and order squarely rested with the police, the army has that responsibility to give them support. He said insecurity in the country calls for synergy among the services.
We really need to come together and synergize more than ever before at this very trying period, especially series of communal crisis, the issue in the Niger Delta as well, and indeed the Northeast. The farmers had us clash.
Inspector General of Police Ibrahim Idris, while commending the Chief of Army Staff for the success recorded in the Northeast insurgency, expressed delight that military-police collaboration will boost inter-service cordiality.
Now we are still pressing our commands to establish the joint operation center because we believe that it's very, very necessary. Yes. Of course, you take note of what happened in Funtua recently. See how it's good to operate in a joint, you know, so that you speak with one voice and we have a uniform of, you know, in most tackling some of these situations we have all over the country.
IGP noted that police is planning to rebuild the destroyed Gwoza facilities. Aiding of Justice, NTA News.